see you.
I'm just gonna show you guys how everything went and stuff. I looked so nice yesterday. I hope the pictures come out nice, the ones that we took on the camera. We took the small camera with us and I didn't lose it, so that's a very big win for me. That means I can take it with me when I go out because it didn't get lost. What do you mean? What do you mean? I'm not gonna drink the camera. I'm gonna have it. And we are watching, she's only watching the show now on Netflix. What is the show called? The Creature Show. If you watched it on Netflix, you know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna put the name here. But yeah, she's only watching it now. But she's not even interested in it, and she's also watching it in English. Do you watch shows in English, or do you watch it in the original language with English subtitles? Because, yeah. I don't know. I like the natural, the original languages, because you can like really hear the emotion, you know. You, even if you don't understand the language, like you can understand the vibes. So yeah, we have to get ready. I don't know where my lashes are. I don't know many things, but I know that today, tonight is gonna be better. I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I think I'm just gonna wear like the jumpsuit that I wore to the SZA concert and just call it a day. Really, it's not that deep. I'm not that super interested, and just beat the hell out of my face. But yeah. So I'm risking being late just to vlog. If you don't subscribe to my channel, I'll be very mad at you. But yeah, I'm going to the concert now, the Masego concert. I'm just gonna go with my phone because I don't want to take this camera and then something happens to it. So I have to walk to the train station. I have to walk now. I'm gonna literally like brisk walk to there, and then I still have, I'm just gonna take an Uber. I'm gonna take an Uber for the first time by myself. I'm very nervous. I don't like to talk to people. But yeah, so I'm gonna take the train, and then when I get to the train station, I'm gonna take an Uber to the concert venue. So I'm gonna try. I'm wearing this jumpsuit, like you can't see it. I'll put pictures of it, and the same wig and everything. But I put at least different lipstick this time. I tried to switch it up, and this isn't this jacket so cute? It's so adorable. It's Rose's jacket. Anyways, yeah. I'm officially vlogging now. I realize that I don't vlog when I'm on my way to places. It says boom, I'm here. But that's also because I'm always running late. This is one no. I think I have to go to the other side. Now I'm trying to find the entrance to go downstairs, but I didn't find it. And now I have this place is so small and like weird, but at least it doesn't smell like pee. Because usually the trains, they be stank, child. Train stations. My eyelash, this one, is so crooked. And I have bread and a donut because the Michael was cooking fufu and okra soup, but he didn't finish cooking it in time because I don't know, whatever. But because I was already asking, like, because I know most like African food takes so long to be prepared, and I was already like, when are you gonna finish the food? Like, is it gonna be done in time, basically? And I was like, yeah. Now look at me going with two slices of bread just to go out. But yeah, I'm waiting for the train now. I'm gonna finish eating my bread because I don't wanna be eating on the train. I don't like that. So I go to the train station. I'm trying to like find good light so I can make this video. I'm gonna just take a taxi because there are taxis right here. So I'm gonna take a taxi to the venue and just go stand outside and like vibe out with people, because yeah, there's somebody else that's also going to the concert, and she asked me, like, my hand is shaking. If you guys don't know, I have shaky hands. Oh, I can see myself in the mirror. Anyways, she asked me to go with, or she said she wants to meet up because she's also going alone, and I'm also going alone, so we're gonna be alone together. Yeah, so I'm gonna take this taxi, child, and then I'm gonna go to the venue and just go stand there because there's nothing else to do anyway. And my phone is like already on 50% the battery, and I know it's gonna die because I'm gonna go record, obviously.
So we will see what happens, especially because we still have to go out again tonight, and Rose brought her phone, I mean her charger. I don't know why I didn't pack my charger, because I could have charged my phone on the train the whole time and it would have been full again. But yeah, we live and we learn, and we make mistakes, and we make the same fucking mistakes again. So let me take this taxi and then let you know what happens. I can see other people that are going already. Dimenze, Buta, and Met Skirte and Groen Eyeshadow, you are definitely going where I'm going.
Vlogger. I'm a vlogger. I have to vlog when I go to places. I should not forget to vlog. There's a drink station, you can buy drinks there. But I don't need any more drinks. I think I should pull off. And then this is the place inside.
Spotify and SoundCloud charts and everything. Thank you. Thank you. And the chorus, I want to ask you guys, do you want to sing this song with me? The chorus goes like this. Okay, give me all of you. Don't play me like a fool. Do you understand? Okay, give me one more time. Okay, give me all of you. Don't play me like a fool. All together. Okay, give me. I'm yours, don't you understand? My heart's right there. Flame, bras, whatever you have. Yeah. And this is video game. Bro, can you pull up this guitar a little bit, please? This song.
Thank you. this evening with you all. So do we have any lovers in the house tonight? Yeah, who's on a date right now? You? You, right there? Right there? Okay. So this song is a song that you dedicate to someone that makes you feel yummy, someone that makes you feel secure, and pours into you just as much as you pour into them. Because we have enough songs bashing love, right? This is good, good. Say you want some love and wanna feel lost. Oh, you know I got plenty. Boy, kick off them shoes and take a load off. Come take some time. No, babe, I got it. Come and let me rub it. No, babe, I got it. Do you want something to eat? I know you're tired. It's been one hell of a week. And everything you need is on me. I'ma make you feel good, baby. Yeah. Let's wash off your dirt. I'ma make you feel good. For the night. This has been so amazing singing to you all. You've been so incredible. Masego, thank you so much for letting me sing to your people. Such an honor, seriously. Are you guys excited to see Masego? You're for such a treat, such a brilliant creative. So I have a favor I need to ask from you guys.
little girl goes, she picked up another obstacle. She was my heart. I don't know the travel info. Yeah, but by default, she don't think of me soon.
Say if you came here with somebody you get along with, make some noise right now. I want to take y'all somewhere though. This ain't just a show for a show. When I say where we going, you say where we going. Where we going?
Where we going?
Where we going?
Where we going?
Oh, I got you for a second. Like I said, if you're ready to have a good time,
noise for my band right now.
Make some noise for my band right now.
For the rest of my life, I give my bankrolls for no matter the price. So I gotta shoot shots, gotta take my layup. Gotta get my pace, cause y'all better pay up. Cause I moved to LA to get away from all this sand. So tell me, how can I get to the end? Come on, we
gonna tell you what you mean to me. Chemistry, it's a memory. Every time I give you all my energy, it possesses never sleep.
Ich muss mal ein Video machen, Alter.
Ich bin ja doch eine Bloggerin.
Meine Güte.
Was denn?
No. The ass is assing. What do you want to say to your audience?
Please subscribe, like, and comment, okay? We're not doing this so that you can watch these videos for free, please.
Per.
Thanks.
No bars.
Attenzione,
big pocket. What?
Get there.
Cuties unite, baddies unite. That's a title on this vlog. Baddies unite. Baddies unite.
I think I lost my shades.
What? The shades that you need all the time for your stability. The anti-social anxiety shades.
Mm-hmm. You know, this was like the ones that I took from you, and I literally...
No, but you ate them, Shem. I didn't serve them like that. For me, it was giving Stevie Wonder when I used to wear them. It was giving, isn't she lovely? I'm sorry, Stevie Wonder fans. We're going to the club now.
Auntie, bye.
Bye, Auntie. Part 2. Ay, who come by no head? It's a day, Moody. Then what, my lady? That's a firewall for illegally letting people in the toilets. Get punished. Should this drama dangerous environment? Like. Da. Als Barbaros Platz waren du uns mit dran.
Was denn da?
Die alle Plätze dann von den Menschen pieren, alle sind da. Huch! Es ist getting worse. But we can Moses go stand there. Which place?
For this, can you speak English? I ask if you need help.
You know, come 38, so as on a guinea virus, it doesn't say me.
Virus, the good
Diana.
That late than this.
Exactly, and exactly 50 euros.
Isn't this one? Kielenbruch, Neumarkt, Dom, Hauptbahnhof. Is this nicht der hier?
What's the number of
the 18? 18 Kielenbruch. What is the name of the tram? Barbarosplatz, Neumarkt. Oh wow. This lady, did you read anything from the thing? Please, ma'am. Welche Richtung? Kann ich das sehen? Am I even recording myself? Well, I can't look Wisconsin. I can't wait to get home. See my big eyes, they are working. But what do you mean?
Like you have your own, your first getting married, you have your own time. So check out my girl.
The
next morning. Good morning. Oh my god, yesterday was so much fun. You know one thing about Rosne, if you tell her you want to do something, you better be ready to do it, because she's gonna ask you, are you not gonna vlog, bruh? Go to the concert for the content. I didn't want to go to Masejo yesterday. I was so tired and I was just like, I don't even know all the songs, ni. And then I just went and I had the time of my life. Like, I can't wait to see him perform again. Like, it was so much fun. And my phone died. I also need a power bank, by the way. Or maybe we must, let me see if I can make a money pool. And people put money together to get me a power bank, because my phone died yesterday. And I forgot to take my charger. I didn't take my charger with, because I thought my phone was going to survive until at least 10 p.m. But if you've never seen Masejo perform, I would really suggest that you do that. It's a lifetime experience. Like, it's like, and then also, why did he have so many props? He had an apron, he had a yam, he was throwing money in the crowd. I don't know if it was real money or money with his face on. And then he was also throwing roses in the crowd to people. It was nice, really. And his what is the girl called, the one who, the opening act, she was really beautiful, stunning voice on fleek. Like, that's what I was expecting at Burna Boy. Like, when you have an opening act, that's the standard. But she's so beautiful. And her music was really nice. I'm actually going to look her up. But yeah. What are we doing today? Today is Saturday. What are we doing today, Rose? Chilling. Today we are chilling at home. I'm going to force her to make a YouTube video with me. But I have to Google what ideas, like what we can do together. But I really want to make a video outside. Because let me show you guys the balcony. Excuse me, pardon me. So this is the balcony, right? Oh, the light is giving. But this is the balcony. And I was feeling like we could sit there and we could just like make a video. Like we could just be like, you know, sitting here and making a video. Hello, good morning. Vibes, but yeah. I don't know if the sofa is clean. That's none of my business. But yeah, this is like such a beautiful like dwarf. But yeah, I'm really happy that I went, and I can't wait to go to more. Let me know how you guys like this vlog so far. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. The vlog is not over. We will be vlogging tonight maybe, and yeah, if not, I will vlog tomorrow, because tomorrow is Sunday. I might just go to the gym or something, or like, if I don't go to the gym, I'll probably go out to eat. I feel so bad. Like, recently I took my boyfriend out to eat, and I feel like that's something that I should have been doing for such a long time. Like, I do other nice things, but I've never taken him out to eat, and I feel like that was so overdue. Like, wow. But yeah, I really feel like we should sit here and make a video, because the light is giving, and if we do our face beats and put our wigs on, come on, come on, please tell me, please tell me.
Music, yeah, we chillin'. Tell me if you down, if you willing.